Set. First up, we're going to win the goal for the minor section or two. The record is 36.7 held by Homer Chico back in 2020. So we're going to back straight to the podium. Opens up the score gap between the 7th and 9th. Warner rushes into third place. And then the 200 meter count. Mark Alvarez leads about that 200 meter count. Every night. Seeking to cut the gap between himself and Michael Burnham. Mona pushing into third spot. Less than 150 meters to run. And that's the first exchange at section one. Up two. Here's the girls, Mary. Into the straight away they come. Less than 100 meters to go now. It's Mona on the inside. Seeking to cut the gap. Now they're back to 50 with straight now. Boston Martin and Mona. Mona making that first exchange. Boston Martin on second. Everybody down. Boston Martin Burner in third spot. This is where the football player is.
Let's go out to Mona with the lead in the second leg. Mona. Also Burner. So Boston Martin now leads the pack for the 4x4.
Yeah, they're gonna creep up like a thief in the night.
So it's Bustamante, Mona, Evelyn, closing the gap. Evelyn gets on Mona, Mark Alvarnia in the back. So that whole set they come now is Bustamante with the advantage. Evelyn closing the gap. Bustamante. They make the change. Evelyn. That's the team I play. Mona. Now I'm going to run it out.
And Tsunami on that third into the back stretch. And everybody wants to show her to be the one of the baby sister. Lina and Mona. Post and Anthony. The team of baby. After the other. Fighting your time.
I did not. Bustamante. Good lead, good lead, good lead. And then I didn't buy, and I look good. Look at the gap. Runaway leaders.
One